And of course, the straight track final there next Tuesday. Don't forget that. It's a big day next Tuesday at Murray Bridge. The straight track final. First and second to go through and represent South Australia at Caballabar on the 19th. They're set here. Ready. Racing. Shall Not Begin. Okay. Should be able to zip through. Straight Blaze is going to hook in behind and coming over Spring Crossing. Booting Hard Love and Rain. But the leader got away. Back in around them coming Victor Mikey making headway. Then Love and Rain shuffled out of it from Gippsland Girl. Well, Shall Not Led. He gets his first crack at the 5:30. Led by four, but Straight Blaze is coming after it. So also Spring Crossing. Then Victor Mikey. Love and Rain heads the remainder. Leaders on tired legs. And here comes Straight Blaze. Railing hard. Wide out Spring Crossing, but Straight Blaze from Spring Crossing. Shall Not. Victor Mikey, deep out Love and Rain, and Gippsland Girl last in, the time 30 and 83. Yeah, well, the favourite, the last 50 was going to be a massive concern, and Straight Blaze was perfectly boxed tonight. It was money for him, and he's done the rest. Trained by Daryl Johnston, Straight Blaze up on the rail, Spring Crossing gets home into second, and Shall Not, you could just tell, turning the home bend, he was just out of puff. 1-5 and 2. 8 runs fourth, and that is Victor Mikey doing its best work late. It's a length by 2, 1 by 2, and the time is 30 and 83. That'll send us home from Angle Park tonight. Paul, I'll say good evening and rejoin everybody Saturday for a big gallops meeting at Morfordville.